Hi, I'm Achintha S. McDaniel. I'm the director of Blue 13 Dance Company, and we're bringing you a Footloose Flash Mob for ArtsDay LA at City Hall. So all of you brave souls, you don't have to be dancers. You're going to learn a little tutorial right now from Shoshana Moslin. Come on in, Shoshana. She's going to teach you your moves for our Flash Mob, and then you're going to see a little later in the video, you can fast forward if you already did this part and you're sick of hearing me talk. Fast forward and you can do it with music with the rest of the company, okay? So I'm going to give it to Shoshana to take away. Thanks, Shosh.
Hi, I'm Shoshana. So I'm from Blue 13 Dance Company, and I'm going to teach you this dance facing the mirror. So if you just look and you learn it from the mirror, then you're going to do the exact same thing that I do. So when I move my right foot, you're going to move your right foot left. Cool. So we are going to start. Blue 13 Dance Company is going to start the dance. You don't have to worry about the choreography at the beginning. You are going to jump in when you hear the words, I got this feeling. So it's kind of like the pre-chorus, and we're gonna do a Charleston here. This part's gonna repeat a couple times throughout the dance. So I will learn it now, and then if you feel like you're ready to jump in at this point, this is when you would come in. Your left hand is gonna go behind your back, and the Charleston is going to go toes in, toes out, toes in, then your left foot is gonna come up. Then the other way, in and out and in, right foot up, again, in, then out and in, left foot, in, then out, then in, right foot. So that's the Charleston. Then the second part of the pre-chorus, we're gonna go into a grapevine. So we're gonna go to the right, we step with the right foot, then step back with the left, right foot out, and then a big circle with the left foot to the side. Then to the left, we go left, step back, and left, and two quick steps, ball change. So again, we go right, left, back, and right. Big swish, left, right, left, quick, quick. So let's add that on from the Charleston. So we're gonna go 5, 6, left foot back, right arm out. 1 and 2 and three, left foot in and out and in. Right foot again, in, out, in, left foot, in and out and in. Grapevine, right, back, right, big swipe, left, back, left, quick, quick, right, back, left, and to the side and out, ball change. Cool? So the whole chorus all together is going to do Charleston 4 times and then grapevine, right, left, right, left. Charleston 4 more times, and then a half of a grapevine. So the half of the grapevine is gonna go right, left, right, out, left, back, left, ball change. This is the half, out and down. Jump your feet out and look down, and then the head comes up. So now we're gonna start the whole entire thing from the pre-chorus, from the Charleston. So the hand comes behind, the left hand comes behind, the right hand comes out. We go 5, 6, 7, 8, toes in and out and in, left, in and out and in, right up, in, out, in, left, in, out, in, right. Grapevine, 2, 3, big swipe, out, 2, 3, quick, quick, 1, 2, 3, out, 1, 2, 3, repeat, 1 and 2 and 3, left foot, 1 and 2 and 3, right foot. Again, 1, 2, 3, left foot. 1, 2, 3, right foot. Grapevine, short version. Out, 2, 3, ball change. Last 1, 2, 3, 4, jump out, look up. Okay. So then we go into the chorus. The chorus is also gonna repeat throughout the whole dance. So if you want, a new group of you can come in at this time. If you haven't done that Charleston section, you can jump in now and do the chorus with us. So we just ended face down and look up. The chorus is going to go right leg out. So we have a straight leg, then a left leg, then bend your left and kick the left. Then we do the same thing on the other side. Right and a left, bend your right and kick. Okay, so from that part again, we go 5, 6, head down, look up, right foot, a left, a bend, a kick, a left, right, left, a bend, a kick. Good. Then the next part is going to go, your right foot's gonna stay out and we're gonna kick 4 times and the arms are gonna come up. The right leg is gonna bend. So we go One, two, three, four. Push down and push down. So the first time we push the left down and then the right down. Cool? So from the top of the chorus, five, six, and seven, look up. One, two, three, four, kick, kick, back, front. One, two, three, four, down, and down. Good, then the next section goes. Yes, then we start from the beginning again. So it's kind of like section A again. We go one, two, kick, out, five, six, seven, eight. We do two kicks on the right. One, two, left foot, one, two, slide to the left, slide, and then heel, heel. Then you're gonna step forward, turn around, right foot crosses in front, and open. Then you're gonna go over your left shoulder, five, six, seven, eight. Cool? Okay, from the top again, from the kicks. Five, six, seven, eight. We go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. Repeat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Right foot, left foot, slide. Right, left, front, back, cross, open, left arm in. Go over your shoulder towards the audience. Good. Then we're gonna do four steps to the right. You're gonna lean forward and your left arm is gonna come forward. One and a two and a three and a four. Now you're gonna do four steps to the right. One, two, three, four. Four steps to the left. One, two, three, four. Again, one, two, three, four. Then this is the really fun breakdown part. We jump out, arm up, and left and right. And up, right arm, left, right. Okay, that's the whole chorus. Now, we're gonna start from the very beginning of the chorus, which is the kick with the right foot, kick left, in and out. So we go, five, six, seven, eight. Kick, kick, out, and kick, kick, and oh, one, two, three, four, a bounce, again. Kick, kick, and a kick, kick, and oh, one, two, slide, right, left, forward, back, cross, open, around, six, seven, eight, a walk, a two, a three, a four, to the right leg, one, two, three, four, left leg, six, seven, eight, right leg, two, three, four, up, and right, and left, up, and right, and left. Now, this is a second verse. So, we are going to go, we're gonna go like this, So first we go to the right. We're gonna go right and a left, then brush off the shoulder. Right and a left, then we're gonna go up, and a point, 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 point. So that just comes around from the left to the right. So again, from the six, seven, eight, right, and a left, brush your shoulder and shoulder. A right arm up, left arm up. One, two, three, four. Now we're gonna do a three-step turn to the left. So we go one, two, three, clap to the right. One, two, three, clap. And we're gonna step back on the left and front on the right. Back on the left, front on the right. So again, we're gonna go from that second verse. So we go five, six, seven, eight, oh, one, two, three, four, shoulder and shoulder. Go up, and point, 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 turn to the left, two, three, clap, right, two, three, clap, back to the left, front to the right, back and front. So now we're gonna do this really fun line dancing section. So we're gonna do the exact same thing, front, side, back, side, and then again to the front. So what we're gonna do is first towards the front, we're gonna step with our right foot forward. We're gonna take four steps forward. One, two, three, and then touch on the last one. Then we're gonna go back where we came from. One, two, three. Now we're gonna do like a scuff with our right leg. So we're gonna pick up. It's gonna turn us a quarter of the way around, and you're gonna make sure that your heel touches the floor there, and that's what's gonna turn you around to the next side. So now we're gonna do the same thing to the side. So let's start again to the front. 5, 6, 7, 8. We step 1, 2, 3, touch 4, back 5, 6, 7, scuff 8. So that's what turns you to the next side. Now we go to the left side of the room if you were facing the front. Again, we go right, left, right, and touch, and back, 6, 7, scuff 8, and that's gonna turn you to the back of the room. Do the same thing to the back. 1, 2, 3, and a touch, back, 6, 7, scuff, turn, and a 1, 2, 3, and touch, 5, 6, 7, scuff, turn. Now we're gonna go back to the front again. 1, 2, 3, and a touch, 5, 6, 7, just step 8. And we're gonna do a last one with the left foot going forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good? So let's just go on to the next part. So we just did the left foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna open up your arms like this and the palms are gonna go back. Your right foot is gonna cross over the left and you're gonna turn around yourself. And then you're gonna go right over left, look down, feet are parallel, and then the head comes up like this. Now you're ready to start the chorus again. So let's go through that one more time from the left foot coming forward. It's the last time we do this line dance. We go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, around, 2, 3, 4, down and up. Good, now we're gonna do the chorus again. So we've already gone through the chorus on this tutorial. So if you want more of you can jump in at this time. If you haven't done some of the last sections, you can jump in the flash mob now. So this is our last chorus, and this one is going to be traveling down the corridor into the chambers. So if you haven't been doing some of the last dancing sections, that's cool, you can jump in here, and you can jump in the middle of the chorus, wherever you feel comfortable. So everything that we're gonna do in this last chorus is gonna travel straight forward so that we can move into the next room. So again, we just ended here and look up. We do the chorus again. So we start from the kick. 1, 2, bend and straight. 1, 2, bend and straight. Kick 1, 2, 3, 4, a bounce and a bounce. Repeat. 1, 2, bend and straight. 1, 2, bend and straight. Right and a left and a slide. Right, left, step front, turn, right over left, around 6, 7, 8. Now for these walks that went towards this wall last time, we're gonna go straight forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Now we're gonna get with a partner. So you can go ahead and bring a partner if you want to. That way you know you'll have a partner that day. Or you can just grab someone when you get there. So can I have my partner Allie come join me, please? Thank you. So there's gonna be one person on the left and one person on the right. The person on the left is gonna open feet first and the person on the right kicks. Then we switch. So now I kick and she opens, and then go back to your original and do it again. Open or kick. And then we're gonna do two claps. Clap, clap. We're gonna repeat that whole thing twice. So we're actually gonna face each other. So we'll go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, and a switch, and a switch, and a clap. Again, 1, 2, 3, and clap. Good. Then the next part, so that's the only partner part. Then the last part, we go kick front, front, back, front, front, back, front, back. Okay, so again, that's a double, double, single, double, double, single, single, single. All right, so we just did the partner section. We did the double, double, single, double, double, single, double, single. We're gonna step, step. You're gonna turn around your right shoulder. Again, we're still traveling forward. Turn, turn, turn. Then this is the very ending pose. So you're gonna go left arm up, right arm side, and right over left, looking down at the right toes. Your left toe is in a forced arch and your left knee is in. This is our ending pose. It's a little bit quick at the end, So it actually goes 6, 7, 8. Then we're gonna hold here. This is where the music ends, where everyone's gonna end in the same position. And we're gonna hold here so that we can pause for photos and stuff like that. So thank you so much.